Some people live their dreams. Some people close their eyes. Some people's destiny passes by.
If it's myth or reality. WBC heavyweight champion Trevor Burbick has his own sense of destiny. In 1981, he burst upon the boxing scene by extending then WBC champion Larry Holmes 15 rounds.
You can hear Burbick talking to him.
Later, a stunning upset over the reigning WBC champion, Pinklin Thomas, then thought to be the best in this scramble for the unification.
And new WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Trevor Burbick.
Now Mike Tyson attempts to become a younger heavyweight champion than 23-year-old Joe Louis, younger than a 22-year-old Cassius Clay, or even a 21-year-old champion, Floyd Patterson. After just 20 years and 4 months, Tyson attacks the record books.
So right, a counter right hand by Mike Tyson is invited.
And there was an uppercut. Davy Pearl looking very closely. And that's all. It's over. Tonight, the old tiger faces the young lion as the heavyweight unification series continues on HBO.